Okay, so I'm playing some first-person GTA 5 here, and I wanted to try playing by the rules. So I'm going to actually try driving my car here and following the rules of the road and see if I can not get into an accident or break any laws. I'm going to hop in here. You can see I parked here at a meter. And I don't really need to back up. I can probably pull out. Just look here and make sure, yeah, good thing I looked. Look back this way. And looks like it's safe, so I'm gonna pull ahead. I would do more mirror checks, but it's hard to do this quickly. So we're at our first red light here, letting people cross
this is Weasel
the road.
News. Adult film stars are protesting the only way they know how.
A protester has been knifed to death at a protest over the shooting death of a protester the day before.
Sex news.
Jasmine,
a local porn star, is upset at the new law requiring adult film actors to wear condoms. The actresses have told city council to let them make terrible life decisions on their own.
The government should stay out of my vagina. In fact, most people should, okay. Until this little problem clears out.
Heartbreak today as a man was killed at a protest against violence. Henry Diaz was
killed
in
a protest against violence.
The death of Martin Smith, who was shot at
demonstration
the day before.
Whoa, is that a plane?
Smith was campaigning
that's
to
sweet.
Stop crowd violence in a response against excessive police brutality. There will be no more protesting.
Did that car just crash
violence.
Into me? I guess I was looking up at the sky when it was a green light, but as is normal for an accident, I have to pull over now and report it. Turn my hazards on. Pull over here. No, go around. Can I like call the police?
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Okay, so the police are on their way. They're gonna help report the accident. I didn't get down the license plate number of the person who hit me, but I think... Yeah, actually, I don't even know what I was gonna say. I think I'm kind of fucked in that sense. Maybe there's a traffic light cam over here? Ask if there's a traffic light cam. Oh, here they come. Over here, officers. Over here. Right here. Wait. Nope. There you go. What are you doing? Come back, I need help. It's me. Hello. Officer, how rude. Well, I called the police. I did the responsible thing. I don't think there's anything else I can do. I guess I'll get back into my car and keep driving. Assuming there's no damages. Oh, there's a scratch. Oh, they totally scratched the back. Oh, that's the worst. Well, I'll have to pay for the damages myself. I guess insurance won't cover it because I didn't get the license plate number. Look both ways here. And head out here. Okay, so it's a yellow light, but it's okay, no one's coming. And I'm gonna turn left here. Make sure no one's coming. There are no indicators in this game, I wish there were. Make it a little better. This person's turning. Go up to the stop sign. Both ways. Nice sunset tonight. Here's the first drive up in the hills. Up there.
commercials make the world go around as much as power pop hits do.
Alright, up into the hills.
Does dinner time sound like this?
So I'm gonna switch right now. Let me just pull over here.
I'm gonna
pull over on the side of the road here.
Okay.
I'm just gonna switch quickly to my mouse and keyboard. Let's see if that's faster.
Child behavioral psychologist and former U.S. Marine.
Yeah. Okay. So I can quickly look back and forth that way. With my mouse and keyboard, that's a little easier. It's a little harder to drive. I don't have a joystick.
Butter the gun to the face. By my book, hitting kids works wonders today.
Hey, around here is barbecue season.
Looking around corners, definitely.
That means it's time to kill some factory farm.
Looks like the sun's going down. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a lot of like winding back and forth. I'm just using the keys to drive right and left here. I don't have a joystick to make little alterations to my route. I guess I'm speeding. I should probably slow down. Is that a party? I guess I saw a party back there. I'm gonna go back and check it out. He's having a smoke. I stopped for the dog. Pull around here.
Forget about charcoal.
3-point turn.
With our patented mixture of kerosene and liquid hydrogen, you'll scorch the competition. We also sell backyard tiki torches that can be used in case you need to form a drunken mob to run a neighborhood.
They're saying goodbye to those people leaving. Thought I saw a party like right over here.
Floating into the sunset.
You are on Los Santos Rock Radio.
No, maybe not. Oop, the curve there, that's definitely a no-no.
Here's some rock that'll cheer up any lackluster life. Boston, and peace of mind.
Alright, so I'm gonna head back into town here. Head back to my house. Try not to swerve as much. Sun is coming down. Maybe we'll. Oops. Okay, get some. Oh, come on. They just skimmed my side here. I need to pull them over. Excuse me. I'm sorry, we need to report this accident. Hey, wait, let me get the license plate. There we go. It's a... Crap. He got into another accident. Okay, 05ZB350. OZ5B350. Okay. Time to report this... God, another accident. Time to report this to the cops, maybe. This person right here is definitely drunk. Okay.
Hello, this is 911.
That fucker came out of nowhere.
God, can you move?
Okay, we need the police here.
Police officers are en route to your current location.
Give me the finger. Hey. I'm letting the police come.
Sweetie.
What the hell just happened? She just drove through the like smallest crack because this woman was blocking me from getting through. Damn it, I didn't get her license plate. I don't remember the other person's license plate. Okay, I guess I should pull my car over. Okay. Pull it over to the side here. Is that another accident? Jesus. Why is everyone drunk coming down this road? You have a car full of people, man. You shouldn't be drunk driving. Are you kidding?
Ah, crap! That hurt.
Police! Where the hell are the police? These people just hit me with their car. Police. I'm trying to report accidents. Did the police even come? Or they just turned off their sirens and left? This is crazy bullshit. Alright, I'm done playing games. I'm done playing with the rules. Taking the law into my own hands.
When I say you suck, I'm
I didn't get him. Shouldn't have pulled that gun out. No, I don't know. Alright, crap. Time to drive home. Real quick here. Cops coming from that direction, so maybe I'll move around this way. They're also coming from this way. Crap, they saw me. Not following the laws anymore. Gonna make it home and then pretend like it, nothing ever happened.
We're all about high-speed accidents.
Crap!
The Great Kin Band.
I'm so done with this!
Honey, I'm home.
Okay, I'm home. Everything's okay. I'm in my house. Oh! My wife is running out of the house. Why are you running out of the house? Honey! Okay. Oh, crap. I'm not safe in here. They're attacking me in my own home. I thought I got away, but no.
We have a visual on the perp.
Don't let him get the shot! Loser!
You want me?
Oh, shit.
Kill me!
Officer down! I'll kill you!
Oh crap, now there's a helicopter. I was literally trying to follow the rules here. Trying to report a crime.
Give up now! You better cover me! So kill me!
Damn it! Shithead!
You're screwed!
I know I'm screwed.
Jeez. Cover me, alright?
In my bedroom here or something.
I'm reloading!
Yeah, boy is down!
Where'd they go?
We're going
in! Get some cover!
Pull out my shotgun.
Come on, motherfucker! Shoot me back!
Let's get it!
They're not very smart cops. Got 4 stars now. Gee, I was just trying to report a crime. Now I'm holed up in my house with helicopters surrounding. My wife just ran out scared. I'm shooting cops with the shotgun. This escalated so quickly. Okay. No, everything's good. Nope.
Oh yeah, let's do this thing!
I was really hoping that was it, but nope. Alright, time to take the fight to them. I'm not going down this way.
Uh-huh. You got something on!
In a blaze of glory, shot in the chest, Michael DeSantos, deceased, dead after 15 minutes of following the law. Well, back out into the world, I have my sunglasses on, that's what the tint is for. I guess I'll try and follow the laws again.